Person is in the hospital tonight after being hurt in a house fire. Knoxville fire crew shared that information with us today. The fire started on Gap Road around 8 this evening. These are photos from the scene. Firefighters were able to put out those flames. The person was inside the house when the fire started, and fire crews got the person out before the ambulance got there.